Detroit, Michigan, Ref Steiner! And already in the ring, from Emerald City at 310 pounds, 7 feet tall, Oz!
Rick Steiner and Oz, one-on-one here, but you heard those comments from the very focused and very determined heavyweight champion of the world. And what a fascinating matchup it will be live on national television this Tuesday night. Rick Steiner, Lex Luger for the heavyweight championship of the world. And I'm happy to say that my good friend Scott Steiner has joined me here at ringside. And Scott, it's great to see you back here at center stage. And I know that you're excited, as we all are, about Tuesday night when your brother will wrestle in the biggest single match of his life.
That's right, Jim. You know, I think it's great to be back in Atlanta, center stage, and my brother's got the fight of his life with Lex Luger coming up on Tuesday. I believe my brother's prepared. Y'all see what he did to Lex and Mr. Hughes and Harley Race, so he's ready.
He's already proven that on a given day, he can beat the world's heavyweight champion. Will he be able to put it together this Tuesday night? But one thing I know the fans are excited about is that you will also be at ringside, and I think that could be a deciding factor in this contest.
That's right, Jim. I'll be there ringside, watching my brother make sure Hughes and Mr. Harley Race does anything, you know. But my brother's ready. My brother's pumped. He's ready to go, you know. My
Certainly.
Brother's ready to go. When he wants something, he gets it.
I know you guys have competed when you were amateurs in college tournaments. They were all one-on-one, no tag team wrestling in college. It's almost like Michigan and Michigan State for you guys on Tuesday. And watch this move right here, the seven-footer. He took him down, that bulldog, right off the top. And he made short work off.
Well, Jim, I'm going back up the ringside. Nice talk to you.
Okay, thank you, Scott.
Rick Steiner.
Scott looks great, doesn't he, ladies and gentlemen? What can you say about the dog-faced grimace?